Halt! Who are you? Wait. You look just like that escaped criminal Dietrich. Follow me for interrogation immediately.
You're wrong, Warden. The escaped criminal is standing right behind you.
Yes, sir. I'll capture that criminal right away.
Ha ha ha! I hope you enjoy your new prison. Now no one will stop me from getting this world's heart.
Like I'm not alone anymore. I know how to escape from here. Break this wall, and we'll flee together from this place. You did it. Excellent. I'm Ida. 10 years ago, Dietrich hypnotized me and made me steal some artifacts. Kaywin put us both in this prison, but Dietrich escaped. Dietrich hypnotized Kaywin too? Oh no. Now Dietrich can steal the fiery cave world's heart. You've got to get out of here and stop him. This prison is surrounded by an abyss. My pet eagle could take us away, but my summoning amulet was taken during my interrogation. I tried creating a new one, but I'm missing several key ingredients. If you find them, my eagle can take us directly to Kaywin. Here, this might help.
Thank you.
master ordered Kaywin to kill himself. Kaywin must obey master.
Dietrich hypnotized Kaywin to kill himself. We've got to snap him out of it. Kaywin could help us find Dietrich. Hurry, let's get inside that house.
Must kill myself. must kill. I can't believe it. I was going to kill myself. Thanks for saving my life. Unfortunately, I helped Dietrich get the Fiery Cave's World's Heart. Now he's one step away from getting your brother's Seeker abilities. Dietrich needs one more heart from the aerial world. And since he's already depleted three other worlds, the portals aren't working properly. You can't use them. But there is a way to create a portal directly to the aerial world. I'm not keen on creating portals, but the ancient portal manuscript described how to do it. The book is hidden somewhere near my house. Once you find the manuscript, bring it to me. It's written in a long dead language, but I can read it. Here, you'll need these.
Here it is.
The manuscript says that only our wise forefathers can help us now, including traveling through broken portals. You need to get in contact with the totems of our forefathers. They'll tell you how to create a portal on volcano geysers. Here, take this.
Who are you? Aren't you the notorious criminal Diedrich? I must arrest you.
Guard this place. Don't let anyone reach the Soaring Island. If anyone tries, kill them.